Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Master Yourself. Today we are going to discuss security testing tools. If you have not subscribed to my channel, then please take a moment and subscribe it now. So what is security testing? Security testing is a type of software testing that uncovers vulnerabilities of the system and determines that the data and resources of the system are protected from possible intruders. It ensures that the software system and application are free from any threats or risks that can cause a loss. Security testing of any system focuses on finding all possible loopholes and weaknesses of the system which might result into the loss of information or repute of the organization. Due to the logical limitations of security testing, passing the security testing process is not an indication that no flaws exist or that the system adequately satisfies the security requirements. I have already made a video on security testing. If you have not watched that video, then please watch that video as well. I have provided the link in the description box. So let's discuss the security testing tools. NetSparker. It acts as a one-stop shop for all the web security needs. It is an accurate automated scanner that will identify vulnerabilities such as SQL injection and cross-site scripting in web applications and web APIs, including ones developed using OneSource CMS. NetSparker can be easily integrated completely in any type of test and dev environment. It has a trademark proof-based scanning technology that uses automation to identify vulnerabilities and verify false positives. So you do not need to waste hours manually verifying the identified vulnerabilities once a scan is finished. It is available as Windows software and online service. Z-Attack Proxy, ZAP. It is a free open source penetration testing tool that is developed and maintained under Open Web Application Security Project by several global volunteers. Suitable for both automated as well as manual security testing. ZAP is available for Windows, Unix, Linux, and Macintosh platforms. It can be used as a scanner or filter of a web page. It stands as a middleman proxy between a tester's browser and the web application and is used to intercept and moderate the transmitted messages. Its key features are intercepting proxy, passive scanning, automated scanner, and REST-based API. Open Web Application Security Project. The application is dedicated to providing information about application security. The OWASP Top 10 Web Application Security Risks that are commonly found in web applications are Function Access Control, SQL Injection, Broken Authority Session, Direct Object Reference, Security Misconfiguration, Cross-Site Request Forgery, Vulnerable Components, Cross-Site Scripting, Unvalidated Redirects, and Data Exposure. These top 10 risks will make the application harmful because they may allow the stealing of data or completely take over your web servers. Acunetics. It is a fully automated web vulnerability scanner that detects and reports on over 4,500 web application vulnerabilities, including all variants of SQL injection and XSS. Acunetix, with its vulnerability scanner, pioneered automated web application security testing. The Acunetix vulnerability scanner features innovative black box scanning and SPA crawling techniques in the form of AcuSensor and DeepScan respectively. The multi-threaded DeepScan crawler has the capability to run an uninterrupted scan of WordPress installation for over 1,000 vulnerabilities. A login sequence recorder enables the tool to scan password-protected fields, whereas an inbuilt vulnerability management system helps with generation of various technical and compliance reports. It complements the role of a penetration tester by automating tasks that can take hours to test manually, delivering accurate results with no false positives at top speed. Acunetix fully supports HTML5, JavaScript, and single page applications as well as CMS systems. It includes advanced manual tools for penetration testers and integrates with popular issue trackers and WAFs. Grabber. Grabber is a web application scanner which can detect many security vulnerabilities in web applications. It performs scans and tells where the vulnerability exists. It can detect the following vulnerabilities: cross-site scripting, SQL injection, AJAX testing, file inclusion, JS source coder analyzer, and backup file check. It is not fast as compared to other security scanners, but it is simple and portable. This should be used only to test small web applications because it takes too much time to scan large applications. This tool does not offer any GUI interface. It also cannot create any PDF reports. This tool was designed to be simple and for personal use. Vega. It is another free open source web vulnerability scanner and testing platform. With this tool, you can perform security testing of a web application. Vega is GUI enabled and works with OS X, Linux, and Windows platforms. It's automated scanner powered by a website crawler that facilitates quick tests. The intercepting proxy aids tactical inspection by observing and monitoring client-server communication. It can be used to find SQL injection, header injection, directory listing, shell injection, cross-site scripting, file inclusion, and other web application vulnerabilities. This tool can also be extended using a powerful API written in JavaScript. Its detection modules are written in JavaScript and can be used to create new attack modules as and when required with APIs. While working with the tool, it lets you set a few preferences such as the total number of path descendants, number of child paths of a node, and depth and maximum number of requests per second. You can use Vega Scanner, Vega Proxy, and Proxy Scanner and also scan with credentials. Vopity. It is a web vulnerability scanner which lets you audit the security of your web applications. It performs black box testing by scanning web pages and injecting data. It tries to inject payloads and see if a script is vulnerable. It supports both GET and POST HTTP attacks and detects multiple vulnerabilities. It can detect the following vulnerabilities: file disclosure, file inclusion, cross-site scripting, command execution detection, CRLF injection, SEL injection and XPath injection, backup file disclosure, and many others. It is a command line application, so it may not be easy for beginners, but for experts, it will perform well. W3AF. It is a popular web application attack and audit framework. This framework aims to provide a better web application penetration testing platform. It was developed using Python. By using this tool, you will be able to identify more than 200 kinds of web application vulnerabilities, including SQL injection, cross-site scripting, guessable credentials, unhandled application errors, and many others. With both graphical and console-based interface, W3AF promises the possibility of audit a web application security in less than 5 clicks thanks to its simple interface. It can be used to send HTTP requests and cluster HTTP responses. If you are using it with a graphical interface, you won't face any problems with the tool. You only need to select the options and then start the scanner. If a website is protected, it can use authentication modules to scan the session protected pages. Output can be logged into a console, a file, or sent via email. SQL Map. It is a popular open source penetration testing tool. It automates the process of finding and exploiting SQL injection vulnerabilities in a website's database. It has a powerful detection engine and many useful features. This way, a penetration tester can easily perform a SQL injection check on a website. It comes with a command line interface. It supports a range of database servers, including MySQL, Oracle, PostgreSQL, Microsoft SQL Server, Microsoft Access, IBM DB2, SQLite, Firebird, Sybase, and SAP MaxDB. It offers full support for 6 kinds of SQL injection techniques: time-based blind, Boolean-based blind, error-based, union query, stacked queries, and out of band. It offers ETA support for each query and brings granularity and flexibility for both user switches and features. Its fingerprint and enumeration features are valuable in streamlining an effective penetration test run. SPICE. It is a search engine that collects, processes, and provides structured information about network elements using an OSINT mechanic. Its search engines have everything that pen testers might need to perform complete web reconnaissance. All users have the ability to perform a detailed search on the following elements of a network: domains and subdomains, IP addresses and subnets, SSD TLS certificates, protocols, open ports, WHO IS records, DNS records, autonomous systems. Probly. It scans your web applications to find vulnerabilities or security issues and provide guidance on how to fix them, having developers in mind. It not only features a sleek and intuitive interface, but also follows an API-first development approach, providing all features through an API. This allows Probily to be integrated into continuous integration pipelines in order to automate security testing. It covers OWASP top 10 and thousands more vulnerabilities. It can also be used to check specific PCI DSS, ISO 27001, HIPAA, and GDPR requirements. BEEF. It stands for Browser Exploitation Framework and is helpful in detecting an application's weakness using browser vulnerabilities. It uses client-side attack vectors to verify security of an application and can issue browser commands like redirection, changing URLs, generating dialog boxes, etc. It expands its scan circumference beyond the usual network perimeter and client system to analyze where does the security system stance of a web browser stands. It is open source and has a GUI interface. It works on Linux, Apple Mac OS X, and Microsoft Windows. X5S. It is a fiddler add-on intended to provide a way to find cross-site scripting vulnerabilities. This is not an automatic tool, so you need to understand how encoding issues can lead to XSS before using it. You need to manually find the injection point and then check where XSS might be in the application. WebScare App. It is a Java-based security framework for analyzing web applications using HTTP or HTTPS protocol. With available plugins, you can extend the functionality of the tool. This tool works as an intercepting proxy. You can review the requests and responses coming to your browser and going to the server. You can also modify the request or response before they are received by the server or browser. If you are a beginner, this tool is not for you. This tool was designed for those who have a good understanding of HTTP protocol and can write codes. It provides many features which help penetration testers work closely on a web application and find security vulnerabilities. It has a spider which can automatically find new URLs of a target website. It can easily extract scripts and the HTML of the page. The proxy observes the traffic between the server and your browser, and you can take control of the request and response by using available plugins. Available modules can easily detect most common vulnerabilities like SQL injection, XSS, CRLF, and many other vulnerabilities. RAD Proxy. It is an open source web application security audit tool which can be used to find security vulnerabilities in web applications. It supports Linux, FreeBSD, Mac OS X, and Windows environments. This tool is designed to overcome the problems users usually face while using other proxy tools for security audits. It is capable of distinguishing between CSS, style sheets, and JavaScript codes. It also supports the SSL man-in-the-middle attack, which means you can also see data passing through SSL. ImmuniWeb. It is a next-gen platform that employs artificial intelligence to enable security testing. This AI-enabled penetration testing platform offers holistic benefits package for security teams, developers, CISOs, as well as CIOs. Having a one-click virtual patching system, this platform assists continuous compliance monitoring. It boasts a proprietary multi-layer application security testing technology and checks a website for compliance, server hardening, and privacy. Watcher, it is a passive web security scanner. It does not attack with loads of requests or crawl the target website. It is not a separate tool but an add-on of Fiddler. So you need to install Fiddler first and then install Watcher to use it. It quietly analyzes the requests and responses from the user interaction and then makes a report on the application. As it is a passive scanner, it will not affect the website's hosting or cloud infrastructure. Grendel Scan. It is an open source web application security tool. This is an automatic tool for finding security vulnerabilities in web applications. Many features are also available for manual penetration testing. This tool is available for Windows, Linux, and Macintosh and was developed in Java. BreachLock. RATA, that is Reliable Attack Testing Automation, Web Application Vulnerability Scanner, is the industry's first artificial intelligence, cloud, and human hacker-powered automated web vulnerability scanner. RATA Web is an online vulnerability scanner for websites and requires no security expertise, hardware, or software installation. With just a few clicks, you can launch scans for vulnerabilities and get a report on the findings that include recommendations for potential solutions. Benefits include professional PDF report with all the required details, browse vulnerabilities with online reports, integrate into CI/CD tools like Jenkins, Jira, Slack, and Trello. Scans give real-time results minus the false positives. Possibility to run authenticated scans for complex applications. Scans give real-time results minus the false positives. Run scheduled or live scans with a few clicks. Chrome-based plugin for recording login sessions. In the space, it provides both manual penetration testing bundled with its own automated web application vulnerability scanner that detects and reports vulnerabilities based on OWASP top 10 and also includes a website reputation check of links, malware, and defacement checks of the website in every scan. Every customer who gets a manual PT done automatically gets an automated scanner and they can use on demand for the whole year. The company is headquartered in India with offices in Bengaluru, Vadodara, Mumbai, Delhi, and San Francisco, and their services are used by 1100 plus customers across 25 plus countries globally. Its features are new age crawler to scan single page applications, pause and resume feature, manual penetration testing and publishing the report on the same dashboard, check for malware infection, the reputation of the links in the website, defacement and broken links, unlimited proof of concept requests to provide evidence of reported vulnerability and eliminate false positives from automated scan findings. Optional integration with Indusface WAF to provide instant virtual patching with zero false positive. Ability to automatically expand crawl coverage based on actual traffic data from the WAF system. 24/7 support to discuss remediation guidelines and POC. Free trial with a comprehensive single scan and no credit card required. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked the video. If you did, then please like, subscribe, and share with your friends. Also, please comment down below the topics you want me to cover in my next video.